To insert citations and start building up your bibliography into a document from your EndNote library, the first thing you'll want to do is select the appropriate referencing style that you want to use. So you need to make sure that you're in your Word document and that you have selected the EndNote X8 tab. From here, you need to go to the Style drop-down box and you need to select the referencing style that you want to use. So if you click on the little drop-down arrow, it will give you a list of referencing styles available. If the referencing style that you want to use is not there, you need to click on Select Another Style. From here, you can select the style that you want, and the library has created Leeds University versions of Harvard and Numeric, so just select the one that you want. So if that's Leeds Uni Harvard, just select that one and click on OK. And you'll see that the style that you have selected is now in the style drop-down box at the top. So you now need to insert your citation into your document. So first of all, you need to click on Go to EndNote. This will open your EndNote library, so you need to make sure that you have your EndNote library open. Click on the reference that you want to insert, and then just go up to the icon at the top, which looks like a square with some speech marks in it, and that will insert your citation. As well as inserting your citation, it will also begin to build up your bibliography. If you can't see the bibliography, then at the top you'll see something that says Instant Formatting. If this says instant formatting is off, then just use the drop-down menu to turn this instant formatting on.